Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I am Yamin Khan Jamali, Assistant Professor of Zoology, Government Ustad Bukhari Degree College. Dear students, the topic that will be discussed today is multiple alleles. Multiple alleles. Multi meaning many. Alleles meaning genes. Alleles, you know. A pair of the genes having contrasting characters, that are the alleles. Suppose a gene for tallness is a allele to gene for shortness, or a gene for black eye color is allele to gene for blue eye color. Generally, the genes, any gene for any particular character that having only one alternative form. Suppose a gene for tallness having its only one allelic form, that meaning gene for tallness which is here denoted by T symbol. And taking another example, suppose a gene for black eye color having only one alternative form, that meaning a gene for blue eye color which is here denoted by B symbol. Generally the genes have one allelic form, but if a gene having more than one allelic form, so this is called multiple alleles. Dear students, on the request of my students, my viewers, I will deliver my lecture in Urdu too. The well-known example for multiple alleles, that is blood groups in men. Blood groups in men. Human blood grouping is the well-known example for multiple alleles. Blood grouping in man, dear sirs, that was first time discovered by K. Lane Steiner was a scientist who observed blood grouping in man in the year 1901. And there are four blood groups: blood group A, blood group B, blood group AB, and blood group O. A man with blood group A, actually, a man with blood group A having antigen A in his RBC. Suppose this is RBC. The RBC of such a person with blood group A having antigen A, and thus the blood group of such a person will be called blood group A. And this is the RBC. And if the RBC of a person having antigen B in his RBC, the blood group of such a man, that will be called blood group B. And a person with blood group AB, this is the RBC, red blood corpuscle, and the RBC of such a person, both the antigens, antigen A and antigen B, are present, and the blood group of such a person will be called blood group AB. And a man having blood group O, actually in the RBC of such a man, there is no any type of antigen, and the blood group of such a person will be called blood group O. Thus, the blood type depends upon the presence or absence of antigens in the RBC. Dear students, the antigen, what is an antigen? Difference, antigen is a chemical. Antigens, these are the chemicals, these are the organic compounds, these are the amino acids, you know. Because, you know, the characters are controlled by the genes. This is a gene. This is a gene that is denoted by I capital. I capital, actually we suppose it as a gene, but I capital is a compound that the full form of I capital is isohemagglutinogen. A person, the blood group of such a person, suppose blood group A, this is I capital is a gene. The blood group of this person having antigen A, and this is I for suppose gene, and A is antigen in the RBC, and the blood group is called blood group A. But we know for any character is controlled by two genes. There are two genes for any character we know, and one gene that is received from the parent or father parent, and other gene from the mother parent. And I capital A, this is a blood group A homozygous. Blood group B is denoted as I capital B. I capital B. Blood group AB is genetically denoted as I capital A and I capital B. That meaning in the RBC of such a person there are two antigens, antigen A and antigen B. Suppose a man having blood group O, the blood group genetically blood group O, that will be denoted as I small. It is a recessive. Dear students, this is a blood group A homozygous. Blood group A homozygous will be denoted as I capital A. But the blood group A heterozygous, that will be denoted as I capital A and I small. And the blood group B, this is a homozygous, blood group B homozygous, which is denoted as I capital B. And the blood group B heterozygous, that will be denoted as I capital B and I small. This is a blood group B heterozygous, and this is a blood group B homozygous. Dear students, the blood group AB, that is always heterozygous, and it will be heterozygous, and there is no homozygous. And this is a homozygous blood group O, that will be denoted by I small. And we know there will be no hetero because blood group O is recessive, and recessive blood groups are always homozygous, no heterozygous. Dear students, let us see, return to topic, multiple alleles. From these figures and facts, we know that there are four blood groups, blood group A, B, AB and O. There are antigens too, blood groups. How many blood groups are there? There are blood groups four, that is blood group A, blood group B, blood group AB and blood group O. These are blood groups. There are four, that is A, blood group B, blood group AB and blood group O. And how many antigens are there? antigens. Antigens. There are only two antigens. They are is equal to two antigens two. That is, यानि antigens कितनी है वो two. कौन सी antigen? Antigen A. Antigen A and antigen B. There are two antigens. That is antigen A and antigen B. And alleles. Alleles is equal to three. Alleles, yes, friends, alleles तीन है. कौन सी वाली? That is यानि I capital A. This is antigen allele one. And I capital B and I small. There are three alleles. Alleles कितनी है? तीन. कौन सी वाली? I capital A, I capital B and I small. There are four blood groups. There are two antigens A and B. And there are alleles, three alleles. And if a gene having more than one allelic forms, this is called multiple alleles, because here I capital A, that having more than one allelic form, that is I capital B and I small. If suppose we take an example of this gene I capital B, it has two alternative forms. कौन से वाले? I capital A और I small वाले. तो इस तरह से multiple alleles meaning the more than a gene having more than one allelic forms. किसी भी जीन की एक से ज्यादा फॉर्म है, मुख्तलिफ अल्टरनेटिव फॉर्म एक से ज्यादा है, तो वो मल्टीपल अलील ही कहलाएगी. अगर भी समझ नहीं आया तो लेट मी टू टेल यू दैट ये जीन है, ये टालनेस के लिए जीन है. इसका एक अल्टरनेटिव फॉर्म है सिर्फ, पर इसके इसके या इसके एक से ज्यादा माना दो और है. एंड सपोज वी टेक एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ आई कलर इन ह्यूमन बींग, तो उसके लिए दो है, बी कैपिटल फॉर ब्लैक आई कलर एंड यू सी बी स्मॉल फॉर ब्लू आई कलर. तो इसका यानी बी कैपिटल ब्लैक का एक अल्टरनेटिव फॉर्म है, दैट मीनिंग बी स्मॉल, या बी स्मॉल का यानी ब्लू आई कलर का सिर्फ एक अल्टरनेटिव फॉर्म है, यानी बी कैपिटल से जो जाहिर किया जाता है. तो इसमें यानी ब्लड ग्रुपिंग के लिए एलील्स जो है वो तीन है, इसीलिए इट इज कॉल्ड मल्टीपल अलील. दैट्स ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इंशाल्लाह वी विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. थैंक यू वेरी मच.